Hi, my name's Trevin. Come walk with me. Okay, totally forgot it was on tripod, so let's go to the next clip. So, on this channel, it was actually Trevin Rudy before, but we're doing a full rebrand now, and this will be Trevin versus NFT. So on this channel, we'll be going over Solana NFTs, what to look for, blue chips, items that are in the possible future, and everything above. So this channel is really about you guys. I want to give back and show my interest in NFTs along with my knowledge to help you guys find better NFT projects to help you, the provider, out, and also just build a fantastic community. So with that being said, I will be linking down my Discord, which will be Trevin versus NFT community. This will basically be a platform where we can talk. We can talk about upcoming projects that you guys feel like are better in the future. I'll also be putting my two cents in with projects I feel like are going to be good this year and also starting next year. There are so many to look at. Solana is only going up from here, and we actually just took number spot 4 on CoinMarketCap, which is huge. We were right below BNB. Crazy enough, Solana was only at $1 in January, and we're already up to around $2.50 at the time of this video, and we're only going up. Thank you guys so much for watching my intro or my channel trailer for Trevin versus NFT. Welcome, and remember, sell your soul to NFTs.